Carl, I want to show you something interesting with these two coins. Got £2 and a penny. See those okay?
Yeah.
Locked inside the bag. Do me a favour, just choose one.
Penny.
Penny? Bet you wish you chose the £2 now. Okay, so you see the numbers on here, but watch this closely. Keep your hand just there. If I start to wave this card, watch the numbers, and you'll see they might start to almost morph visually into you have chosen the Six of Hearts.
Oh,
do me a favour, place your other hand on top. Just start to rub the card like this. Now, Ouija's a little bit weird, a little bit spooky, but the more you rub it, the more you think about your card. This is a little bit weird, but turn the card over, and hopefully now that is
amazing.
Your sign card.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
See the time is 10:11. Look on the back of your 10:11. You could have set any time, you could have thought of any playing card. Would you open up the envelope, please? Inside is a photo. It was there beforehand. What time does it say? Would you show the camera, please? 10:11.
It's incredible.
It's a job.
That's smiley face.
You look anything like that? Look at the camera. Thank you very much. If I just tap your hand, have a look at the tic-tac box and show it to the camera. And have a look at the front. And hopefully now that is the Three of Diamonds. Which means over here is now the Eight of Clubs.